What if you try the T-stop but your back foot makes you turn and fall? This is happening because you're pressing way too hard with your back foot and most commonly too heavy on your toe, which will make you spin. You want to learn a really strong one-foot glide so you have good control with your front foot and then light, even pressure with the back foot to learn. And once you get it, you can press harder for a stronger stop.